Well, you're always dealing with people. In summertime, when the weather is nice, there's tons of people watching, and you stand in line, and you know, then you have your spot, and this is when you surf. When I started surfing there, a lot of the guys weren't actually surfing in the ocean, and when you only surf that wave, people tend to have a very specific style because you're only going sideways. I can't surf top to bottom, but I was always trying to bring a bit of that to the river wave and surf more with my body and actually bring the board around and not just surf out of the feet as a lot of people did. It is strange to think back and kind of realize that every decision I took in my life was because I wanted to combine surfing with it in one way or the other. It's the beauty, I think, is